You have failed again.
I was closer this time, though.
It doesn't matter how close you get. You either fail or succeed. There's no middle ground. I don't think you're taking this seriously. You were given explicit instructions to apprehend me before I escape. Will I apprehend you? There won't be a chance to restart once the new assignment begins.
I quit.
What do you mean you quit?
I thought I would be helping make my university a better place. Instead, I'm being assessed on every tiny little detail.
You can't just quit. You've joined UCI and there's no going back.
It's my life. My choice.
Of course it is. Sir, we have a situation with a new student.
It's time we gave him a little bit of encouragement then.
Good morning. This is your 11 o'clock news with me, Joshua Rom. We actually have some breaking news coming in first thing this morning as a student from a local university has been found dead in her room. There is currently no word on how the student was killed, but an autopsy report is currently underway. We will have more on this story as it develops. In other news, changes have been...
I'm joining you.
I'm so sorry for your friend. I wanted to see how you were, but I didn't even raise suspicion. We should have done more to help you. To help her. Me and Christopher are post-voting the rescue of the suspect. It's more important that we protect you from further danger.
I'm joining you.
Listen. You just can't. It's way too dangerous. You see what they're capable of? We're staying with you.
I'm joining you!
Look, I'm sorry. It's just been so hard.
Come, sit down.
I didn't
join UCI because I wanted to save people.
I joined them because I got a kick out of it. It gave me a new lease of life that I've never experienced before. And now I'm paying price for it.
If you continue with this line of work, they will kill you too.
Lauren,
I need to do this. You can come with me or not, but either way, I'm going after them. They need to be stopped.
Looks like you haven't left me much of a choice. You can join us. But only as long as UCI is active. The only problem is, we want to rescue the suspect, but we don't even know where he's being held.
He could be held where I was kidnapped.
Where?
You seem almost comfortable being restrained.
After you get kidnapped several times, you start to get used to it.
I agree. Repetition does help you get used to things, such as spying, stealing, even killing.
How could you? She was my friend.
Who?
Paula!
Oh, the girl. That wasn't me. You never had to get involved in this line of work, did you?
Stop lying!
Looks like the adrenaline rush you were seeking has gotten the better of you.
You'll pay for this.
Maybe. But in the minute you're tied up, take him next door with the other one.
Yes, sir.
Really expect to rescue him yourself? We knew you would come back here.
So did I.
I suggest you leave before you regret what is going to happen.
I don't think so.
So be it.
Stay here.
Hurry. 4537. Will be on the way. You should leave right now.
We should go now.
What did you tell them?
Who are you? It's okay. We can trust them.
They broke me. I told them where the grant is. They're probably on their way right now.
Where is it?
In the city. In Clover Street.
So what are we gonna do?
Check if there's anyone at the door.
It's clear. What are you doing? Stop!
Wait! He hasn't done anything wrong!
He has outlived.
Please stop!
Somewhere?
Are there any people left in this profession who have a shred of honor?
He did. You need a reality check. There are no good guys or bad guys. Only bidders. We're a bidder, UCI's a bidder. And all bidders want is something in particular. Maybe drugs, for instance. That's all it's ever been about.
I won't allow you to get the grant. It will end with you and UCI.
If that's the case, that wouldn't be the end of it. There's always a higher bidder. Right, let's get down to business. Now then, while you were napping, your friends at UCI called. And unfortunately, they've already found the grant. But it turns out, there is a PIN code to unlock it. I wonder, Harry. Your friend here tell you the code before his. Excellent. You're going to tell me the code, or I'll be forced to kill more of your friends.
What?
You know, the one in your class.
You? How could you? She was innocent! She had nothing to do with this.
Your time with UCI was very productive for us. We needed to get you back in the game.
And your friend's accident provided the perfect incentive.
It was no accident! You murdered her!
I gave you the choice. Now,
what will it be? The The code or more dead friends?
Four, five, three, seven.
Good. Now, just to make sure you're telling the truth, you will be joining us when we meet with the UCI.
Christopher, isn't it? I'm glad we could meet under better circumstances. Have you acquired the PIN code?
Yes, we do.
Enter the PIN.
Morgan! Hand over our shares.
Your word first.
Go ahead.
Only way to make sure you don't is if you continue to work for me.
I don't want to do this anymore. I have a life, family!
Oh, I know. I'll be keeping a close eye on them in case you decide to go rogue.
I won't. Please, just let me go. We can forget all about this.
You don't have much of a choice.
If you don't do exactly as I say, then I'll kill all those you've ever cared about.
Still owe us our shares.
No deal. Me and Harry are walking out of this, and I suggest you do the same.
I'm going to ask you one more time, and I suggest you think very carefully about the next words that come out of your mouth. Now hand over the shares.
No.
Thank you.
unconscious.
I think you should go.
What about you?
I have no intention of running away. It's time I owned up for the choices I made. Thank you.
You don't have to thank me. I didn't do anything. I just got caught in the wrong situation.
I was a student like you was. I was led down a dark path by their influence. You reminded me of who I used to be. Thank you.
I hope things work out for you.
Tom. My name's Tom. Hello, police. There's a crime I'd like to report.